Your next race will be at Sonoma Raceway, featuring over 160 feet of elevation change on the course.
Yeah.